Namaste, precious souls. Namaste. Welcome to the global meditation. Blessings for prayer and for peace. We will get started. Just go ahead and relax. Place the tip of the tongue on the palate. Just relax. Close the eyes. Be in a nice receptive pose. To the causal logos, the great architect of the universe, the Heavenly Father, Heavenly Mother, to all the great ones, to Holy Master Choa, Koksui, to Buddha Padmasambhava, to the Circle of Seven, to Robert and Erlin Cheney, to Master Astaleya, to Lord Kutumi, Lord Rama, Lord Zoser, to the Astarian hierarchy, to the Lord Yehoshua, Bar Miriam, to Lord Christ, Holy Mother Mary, Lord Kuan Yin Buddha, Lord Gautama Buddha, our celestial guides, our angel guides, our oversouls, higher souls. We humbly invoke for your great, great blessings. May we be a channel through which thy holy ones approach the world. May we be a center for the radiation of thy power. Teach us to travel light, that we may better gain the heights, break the bonds that bind. Teach us to give ourselves entirely to thy service, to attune ourselves to thy will. Teach us to lay down the small personal life for the greater cosmic life, and to love with the love of God. I am one with the great consciousness, which is God. I am one with the great consciousness, which is God. I am one with the great consciousness, which is God. Lord Kutumi, Lord Rama, Lord Zoser, we humbly command and decree this blessing, cleanse and purify and harmonize the mental, astral, and etheric body of all incarnated souls. Purify and harmonize our beloved Mother Earth. Every being, all sentient beings, all kingdoms of nature on our beloved Mother Earth. To the first celestial hierarchy of seraphim, cherubim, and thrones. The second celestial hierarchy of dominions, virtues, and powers. We humbly command and decree this manifest as an act of charity. Revoke, resolve, dismantle, and disintegrate, externalize, and release all negative tendencies in the mental body, astral body, etheric body of all incarnated souls. To the best of your vision, may it purify our mental permanent seed and our emotional permanent seeds of all negative habits, purifying our etheric and physical bodies. With thanks and in full faith. Just keep your eyes closed with your tongue connected. Just be aware of your heart. And just silently acknowledge the 12 petals of the heart as an aspect of God being love. Another petal of God being self-mastery. Another petal of God being self-control. another petal of being obedience to God. Another petal of being wisdom of God. Another petal of being harmony with God. Another petal of being vision of God. Another petal of being victory over the lower nature of God. Another petal of being God's power within. Another petal of being God's justice within. Another petal of being God's reality manifesting through our thoughts, emotions, and speech and actions. And another petal of gratitude for God's presence in our lives. May all auras and chakras be cleansed and purified and made pure. All incarnated souls, may they be purified by the descent of the spiritual energy to cleanse and purify any and all condensed, calcified habits, thoughts, emotions, programs, attitudes, desires, tendencies, negative inclinations, actions of ignorance, of hatred, of anger, of war, of greed, of jealousy, of violence, the lower and mental and lower emotional energies and programs directed to harm children and animals. Be aware of your heart. Be aware of the earth the size of a small ball. If you want to use your hands, you can use your hands. Just point them in. You can drop your outer two fingers. If you have an ankh or a dorji, you can grab that. And with the other hand, your left hand or your right hand, just have it palms facing up for the energy to come down to the heart, to our beloved Mother Earth. Bless the earth with electric pink. A beautiful pink light with electric white around the outside, unconditional love. May this energy bless our beloved Mother Earth, the element of fire, and all those associated with and to the element of fire, lower human will, may all be filled with divine love and divine light, with the gentleness of the Cosmic Father. We bless the element of water and all those that are associated with and to the element of water. Human emotions, the undines, and the precious lives of our oceans, our seas, the rivers, the lakes, the streams, ponds, all water above ground and below ground, may it be divinely purified and filled with divine love and divine light, with the gentleness of the divine cosmic mother. We bless the element of the air and all those that are associated with and to the air elementals, the sylphs. Precious lives utilizing the elements of the air, human thoughts. May all this be filled with divine love and divine light, with the gentleness of the Cosmic Mother and the Cosmic Father. Purify the element of earth or form and all those that are associated with and to the element and elements of form, the gnomes, the builders, the fairies, all those associated with the elements of the earth, the human kingdom, the animal kingdom, the vegetable kingdom, mineral kingdom, the atomic kingdom and the subatomic kingdom. May they all be divinely aligned, purified with divine love and divine light, with the gentleness of the divine cosmic mother. I am whole. May all incarnated souls be redeemed, be purified. I am filled with light in the mental bodies, astral bodies of all incarnated souls be filled with light. I am perfect. May the perfection of the Divine Father manifest through the Oversoul and the Incarnated Soul. I am filled with the pure white light of the Christ, the pure white light of the Christ fills every cell of my body, every cell of all incarnated souls, the space surrounding all incarnated souls. On our beloved Mother Earth, the pure white light of the Christ fills every cell of our bodies. This light surges into, around, and through our blood, making it a fountain of life, bringing purity, vitality, youth, beauty into our being, into the being of all incarnated souls, all kingdoms of nature. Gently be aware of your crown. Be aware of this beautiful light coming down to the crown, into the heart, into your hands, into the Dorje or Ankh, whatever you're using, into our beloved Mother Earth, all kingdoms of nature, all the elements, purifying our beloved Mother Earth, the infinite light is in me. I am in the infinite light. The infinite light surrounds, enfolds, embraces, shields, protects, blesses, and heals every cell in my body and the space surrounding every cell in my body, every cell of my blood and the space surrounding every cell of my blood. May this manifest in the circulatory, the respiratory, the digestive, the secretive, the eliminative, the muscular, the skeletal, the central nervous, the olfactory, purifying the Shishumna Nadi, the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems, purifying the pineal and the pituitary, the hypothalamus, the thalamus, the amygdala, the pons. The entire brain is gently and lovingly cleansed and purified. All incarnated souls are filled with light. Just go ahead and relax your hands, palms facing up. Be aware of a beautiful light above the crown. Just silently affirm, I am one with the great light of God. I am one with the great consciousness, which is God. I am one with the light of God. May all those who have sent in prayer petitions, prayer requests, healing petitions, healing requests, be divinely purified through the etheric link of their wish, their desire, their decree. May all be one with the great consciousness, which is God. Only good can come to me. Only good shall go from me. I give thanks. I give thanks. I give thanks. Imagine becoming one with this great light, this great consciousness. Filling every cell, the space surrounding every cell. Filling your entire being with unconditional light, unconditional love. Yahushua. 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 Yod. He. Shin. Vo. He. Only good can come to me. Only good shall go from me. I give thanks. I give thanks. I give thanks. Gently move your fingers, move your toes. Go ahead and come back to your body nice and gently. Just imagine the energy coming off the soles of the feet going down into our beloved Mother Earth. All energy that is not able to be assimilated, may this be released into our beloved Mother Earth. Supreme One of all life, let there come into each of us who are seeking light, a portion of thy divine substance now, 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 in order that we may make use of it in bringing strength and vitality to our physical body and peace and stillness to our astral and mental bodies. We ask that your presence be active within us. This we ask and acknowledge in thy name, surrendering any reluctance, so mote it be. Tatatso, tatatso, tatatso. How's everybody doing? Good, blissful, good, good, good. Namaste, precious, precious souls. Thank you, thank you, thank you for joining us and helping us bless the earth, every person, every being. And we will see you tomorrow for the blessing of the prayer bowls. Take good care. Namaste.